I was afraid something like this would happen. We simply have no choice now. They must all be destroyed.